この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parada può cambiare il mondo. Falla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
And of course, support the Portugal as well.
Okay, we have Croatia versus Portugal. Fifth day of the Homeless World Cup, Paris 2011. Referee's about to get it on their way. There we go, with Portugal playing in black. Yes, that's their away kit. They have a white kit, but usually. So Croatia playing in blue. Portugal, who got beat earlier today, who's looking pretty swift early in the game. I have the Croatian commentator on my right here, and Portuguese commentator as well. Two very young teams, very quick as well. Nice shot blocked by the goalie. We got Portuguese number 17 and number 9 are extremely agile with their feet. Got a funky haircut by 17 there. It's like MC Hammer style. Against the board, Croatia on the counter with a shot just above. Portugal on the attack. Gets the ball stolen away from them. Referee says unsure, now points to the corner. Ball in for Croatia. Has a shot from out wide, blocked. Back to the keeper. Getting physical there in the corner. Foul against Croatia, a little too physical. It's a foul, you have to kick it in. Across the goal on the volley, just wide.
Looks like it's a pretty close.
Intercepted by Croatia. Good tackle by number 10. Illegal. It played quickly. Good thing the keeper was concentrated there. And we got a counter by Croatia just with the tip of the foot. Keeper managed to keep it away. And intercepted again. Croatia's got a chance. Blocked by the goalie. Croatia with a shot wide. Croatia take on Brazil later on. That should be an interesting game.
Portugal keep good possession.
No one really challenging. Golasso! Portugal. Portugal 1, Croatia 0. As I was saying, no one's really challenging Brazil so far. And we got a chance for number 9. One-on-one with the keeper. Straight at him. Brazil really, in the last game they played, didn't win by as much, but they didn't feel like they were pushing too hard. Has a shot. There we go, as Junior da Silva jogs just around the field. Probably Brazil's best player, number 5. Maybe the best player of the tournament, actually.